First, Charlie pulls the string connected to a red solo cup, which has a ping pong ball in it, to go through a PVC pipe. Next, the ball rolls on the wedge wood, which slows it down to bounce off the upside down cup on the table, and then rolls off the ramp to avoid the truck shown in the video by bouncing off the walls, which were made of Legos, to knock over the Legos, which shows a transfer of energy from the ping pong ball moving.